this particular time of the show. Actually, I haven't done too many of these shows by myself. I'm just doing these because the record company asked me to. Just to see if we could sell some records. And I'm very thankful. I cannot believe how nice everyone's been to me. They have really been good to me. They've written articles about me in the paper. Some true. Most all of them true. But at any rate, for many, many years, my first priority in life has been going with my husband wherever he's gone. And it was just a wonderful thing to do. I had a wonderful time doing it. I go with him and sing with him and just run out on stage when he tells me to and sing and run off. We took care of the children together and just had a wonderful time. We traveled all over the world. From the time that Rosie and John Carter were little, they were going wherever we went, in all those different places. And it's just been a part of what we've done, that we've done. And I know most of you have been knowing that my husband, for the last couple of years, he and I just decided we were tired and we quit. It wasn't quite like that. He had a little spell there for a while that he wasn't so well, but he got over that. Your name can't be Johnny Cash, that you don't get over everything in a real hurry. I asked him, he always goes with me, and I never do know whether he's going to go and sing or not. But I did ask him, do you feel like coming tonight? And he says, I'm coming, I'm going with you, we're going to have a great time. So meet my husband, Johnny Cash.
Rest
sit on the shore and turn my eyes away. Until you come, then we'll see paradise.
And I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be sitting, drawing pictures in the sand.
Just all the time. All right, I said I was going to introduce you to another one of our daughters, and I'd like to do that now because it's near the end of the evening for me, and I'm going to leave you with this song. I'm lucky enough to have our daughter Cindy with us tonight. Cindy's been up here helping us. She's been working along with us, and we've been working for Cindy this week. This is Cindy Cat. This is Cindy for the Cat. Honey, all you've got to do, Rosie, don't go away. Where'd Rosie go? Oh, you're over there. Could I put, just find your microphone there. I'll start with this and we'll just all hang together. And even if you all want to sing on this, you're welcome to. This is my favorite old Carter family song, just to break a new chord. You all tell Brian what I did with the picks, okay? They're right there. Oh, you're killing me. All right, cut it out. Well, I was standing by low and low on one cold and cloudy day. When I saw that first come running, oh, to carry my mother away. Let the circle be unbroken.
Rosie, will you sing a verse for us, honey? Rosie sings her own songs, doesn't she?